Samsung's foldable phone is real and opens into a tablet. The device will use the company's new Infinity Flex display and be available next year. Samsung on Wednesday gave the first glimpse of its upcoming foldable phone, saying it'll be mass-produced in the coming months. Justin Denison, Samsung Senior Vice President of Mobile Marketing, showed off the phone, which is a tablet when it's fully opened and then a phone when it's closed. It uses a new display technology called Infinity Flex Display that lets you open and close the device over and over without any degradation. The Infinity Flex Display represents an entirely new mobile platform, Denison said. We've been living in a world where the size of your screen can only be as large as the device itself. We've added a new dimension to help you browse, watch, and multitask like never before. The device he showed isn't the final product. It's likely the phone Samsung releases will be sleeker and have smaller bezels than the device Denison showed. The success or failure of Samsung's first folding phone will depend on how well Samsung has been able to button up the device. CCS Insights analyst Ben Wood said, "If it's a slick, attractively designed device, it will be a magnet for gadget lovers. If it is bulky and hard to use, it will be a tougher sell." The foldable phone can run up to three apps at the same time, something Samsung calls multi-active window. Google's Glenn Murphy, head of Android UX, took the stage after Denison and said Android will support the new foldable display technology.